What could all these young scholars be keen about? And what could all these dames be getting all gussied up for? Where were they all headed off to? Spring break 1929, you say?
We're all alone, no chaperone.
Well, if you're trying to get loosey-goosey over spring break, there's only one destination you should go. And that's Coney Island, New York City, USA, where you can forget about your studies on the world's safest rides.
Let's be outrageous.
And enjoy the wildest beach parties you can find on the eastern seaboard. And don't forget to get as much sun as you can. Studies show sunburns are good for you. They're God's kisses. And so is smoking, ladies. It keeps you thin and gentlemen appreciate it. And how about those measuring contests? Hot ankle contest. And of course the hot monocle contest. Ooh, this dame's got a bad eye to boot. And for you ladies, men's leapfrog. These are the manliest men in town. No dandies here. And don't forget, at night, you can enjoy the speakeasies with gin fizzes and interracial mingling. And by interracial mingling, I mean Irish and Italians. Don't get crazy. Things will really get a-hopping when Martin Manuel steps on stage with his megaphone. And who could forget about Spaghetti Legs McPherson? Ooh, talent. And it wouldn't be spring break without Pitbull and Flo Rida.
Let's misbehave.
If you would be just sweet and only meet your face.
Spring break, Coney Island 29. Spend all your parents' money. The stock market's booming.